There are many interesting species of predator and prey sheltered within the broad, grassy spaces and massed granite tarns of the outback. One of these is the outback slug. It can leap nearly a quarter mile straight into the air, but it has never mastered the ability to land. It has no predators. It is just stupid.